Hello everyone, this is a huge creative update. Last time we got cars. This time. Helicopters are back! Ooh, yes. Can I get in there? Helicopters in creative. Legendary. Oh, it just deletes it. Wait a minute. Helicopter. Can you swap seats? There's helicopters, they're cool. Work just as long. We also got crash pads. Crash pads are pretty nice. Wait. Wait a minute. I just had an idea, guys. This is gonna be fog. Oh, this is amazing, guys. Wait, how tall? Oh, it's beautiful. It's so perfect. It's so perfectly aligned. Wait. Oh. Oh, it's the odd ones out. I'm so confused. Wait, what are the styles? Place one crash pad. Default? Original. Yeah, that's the one I know. Target. Ooh, target. That would be cool for some maps. Do they have the crash pad item? They should have the item. Wait. Oh, dude, they have the bows now? Look at all this primal crap. Oh, they even have makeshifts. This is a makeshift. Dude, wait. Wait a minute. You can craft things, and they do have crash pads. Wait, these were in here before. Never mind. But look at the craftables. Whoa, wait, what? Why does it have that right beside it? Like the square. Dude, they have the vegetables? Wait. Okay, I think we all know what's about to happen. Think we all know. Wait, I've thought again. Where is it? Let's see how high you are. Cone? Okay, this is test one. That's how high you can go, is up to there. And that was with the bow. Let's try an actual shockwave now. Okay, so that's the bow, that's the shockwave. Now let's see if it works on a crash pad. That's what I'm interested in. Crap. I forgot that you have to build around them after they're placed. Normal height with a shockwave. So we have, yeah. Right there. Ow, crap, I hit my toe. Dang, so shockwave bow with bouncer goes to there. A normal shockwave, there. And, jeez. Now let's go back to the important stuff.